Race two. So we're just about ready. They're in. Light activated. We're set to race here at Murray Bridge. 395 metres. We're right to run. Ready. Racing. And speed in the centre. Danio's Wiley came out running. He's going to cross down and lead from He's All Ours and rushing around the West Rock Outlaw quickly. And it ducks to the fence. They were followed by Thunder on a gap. Away came Spring Halo. Then Corryong McLaren. And right out the back is Corborn Zebra. But straightening West Rock Outlaw. Darted away from Danio's Wiley. And the Wellback runner gets in. West Rock Outlaw beats Danio's Wiley. A gap away came Thunder on. Then He's All Ours. Next is Corryong McLaren. Spring Halo from Corborn Zebra. It was back toward the tail end, and one didn't finish the race here. Over in the back straight is Corborn Harley. This is race number two, and the pink gets the prize. West Rock Outlaw, the money was right. Number eight, Stephen Brooke, has got the cash here. Number eight began fairly, rushed up to second very quickly, then got to the rail, and the race was done.